smells like donuts. It's a donut shop right over here. A good one too. So I'm hoping I can make it home with a decent clip, because my front tire is leaking, so I need to fix it. Oh, look, a door. I guess someone didn't want the door prize. Shipwreck. That's kind of a cool plate. This is where I got the big scar on my arm. I wiped out right here. And my front wheel's feeling a bit soft. Wiped out there and I don't know. Get some glass or something. Still all right. A bit soft, but not too bad. I don't know what's going on here, but I guess he's not going anywhere. That was weird. Oh, he's dumping his water out. Look at that. So I guess the thing is, you gotta flat tire in your car, don't change it. Just drive it home. I could have been towed, I guess. But yeah, I'm way past the stop sign. That lady there is doing the right thing. These guys look like they're going too fast. This street's weird. 25 mile an hour zone, but it's so wide. People just go, huh? It's as wide as that other one, so I'll do 45. And then you get these guys that are doing the right thing. And all of a sudden you got these clumps of cars that just want to pass, or drivers that catch up and they make it really hard to pull out. Into traffic. And then you got four-way stops at each end, which makes it worse. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Click those buttons. Ride safe, keep being awesome, and I'll see you on your left once I get this tire fixed.